Have an update on yesterday's armed robbery at a cash advance store near Frandor. Lansing Township Police have released surveillance pictures of the man who held up Advance America at the corner of Saginaw and CLippert Street. He was last seen running away from the business. He got away with money. No one was hurt, and you are asked to call Lansing Township Police if you know who this is.